Welcome back to the channel. I know we typically do like home improvement style videos, but this week we're gonna switch it up a little bit. You might be able to tell from some of my other videos, but we do sit on some land and we have animals. So we have a bunch of chickens, we have honeybees, and we're gonna be expanding this weekend. So tomorrow I am headed to a local farm and we're gonna be picking up 3 pigs. So we have absolutely nothing ready. I need to build a shelter, I need to build a waterer, and I need to get their area set up that we're gonna put them in. We have a lot to do, so let's get started. Thank you. right, so the very last step before I get everything outside is gonna be making our waterer. So this is obviously a 55-gallon drum. This is a food-grade barrel. This had, I think it was blueberry extract in it. Actually still smells a little fruity. But I'm gonna be installing these nipple drinkers, obviously, to the barrel. So there, I did get a kit off Amazon, comes with five of these. Obviously not gonna use all five, but it's just good to have replacements. So you just drill a hole through the barrel. It comes with the hole saw as well. This obviously slides in. There's a nut in this washer tightened on the backside. And then you just install this metal piece, just screw it in. Obviously I'm gonna do some Teflon tape just to make sure there's no leaks. And then the pigs just come up to it, compress that lip, and then the water comes out. So let's get this thing all ready to go. I think I'm gonna do two or three of them. I haven't decided, probably two of them. And then after that, let's get all the stuff moved out. And I think we're ready. We'll find out though. So it is now pitch blackout. So first thing in the morning, before I head out to the farm to pick up these pigs, I'm gonna pull the shelter out into our fenced area. And I'm also gonna set up the water, fill it up, and just make sure there's no leaks. That way, when I come back with the pigs, I know everything's set up, ready to go, and I'm not gonna have to be stressing about anything. So I will see you in the morning. Thank you. So that's gonna do it in this one. Again, a bit different than what we normally do on the channel. So let me know if you liked this kind of video and maybe we'll do some more in the future. Next week, we are back to projects and it's gonna be a good one. So make sure you stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it very much and we'll see you next week.